you doing, man? Y'all good? Doing good.
For the truth. Thank you.
I wrote this song for my wife, and she's actually my girlfriend at the time that I wrote this. And the other night we were playing. I said I wrote this song for my wife, and some guy in the audience, honest to God, did this. I said I wrote this song for my wife, and he goes, "Fuck your wife."
It really happened.
I'm like, maybe I dated this guy at some point in time and he's pissed.
What?
Sounded like a jilted lover. Jilted drunken lover. Best kind. I wrote this for my wife, and wherever she is right now, she better be fucking home. She makes me want to be a better guy every single day. I didn't say I was being a better guy. I'm just saying she makes me want to. And that's the important thing, right? Well, the guys are too afraid to admit it. Anyway, I love this song, and I'm glad that I get to do it for you tonight. It's called Come To Me. Yeah! Take my hand in this empty room. You're my girl and I'm your groom.